Is marijuana a legitimate means to religious consciousness? He said marijuana is a substance that he says that the initial experience, you feel there's mamusha, something there. He says, but the moment you try to grab a hold of it and define it, he says, it slips into the realm of fantasy. He said, into the sitra acher, he said, it's not coming from the inside, it's coming from the outside. Right, so he said that, therefore, it's not a legitimate means, which from my experience, I mean, he had it, you know, captured 100%, right? Grabbing a hold and then slips out.